It's time for another new Kansas City Spotlight. Here's your new host, Lauren Scott.
We could all use a little self-care these days, and that's exactly what they're serving up at the Kansas City Wellness Club. I'm Lauren Scott, your host for Kansas City Spotlight, and here to tell us more about the award-winning wellness club, we have Heath and Chandler here with us. Hey guys, how you doing today?
Fantastic. Good.
So tell me about this wellness club. What distinguishes you guys from similar businesses?
We're a true one-stop wellness shop. We're a modern day health club, new age community center. We have a spa services, salon services, life coaching, energy healing, fitness studio gym, fitness and yoga classes. And we also use virtual reality in the context of wellness programming.
Oh my gosh, you guys have a little bit of everything, mind, body, and soul in there. So what made you want to open?
Well, we just saw how much in the community people were feeling so busy, so overwhelmed all the time, how much they wanted to consistently do what's best for them. They wanted authenticity in their life. And so we put together a plan to make it easy for us to guide them in that way through sustainability. Everything we do there is based in sustainable products, services, and we wanted to give back to our community and help them relieve fear and anxiety about living life in the modern day, which our mission statement is to guide you to rise above the tidal wave of modern day life, and that's never been more present than what it is right now.
There's a lot of anxiety, a lot of fear going on right now, so I feel like you're very much needed. And you guys opened in January. This has been a crazy year. You guys already won an award. Tell me about that.
Yeah, we must be speaking a timely message because we got nominated by enough folks at the Pitch magazine and then got enough votes to win Best Day Spa. So we're honored for that at any time, but nonetheless for a startup business in its first year, and also in this unprecedented year. Even though we're much more than a day spa, we're really happy to hold that title.
All right, and Chandler, you're a hairstylist there. So when you come in, what do you feel in the wellness club that you want your clients to feel as well?
I want my clients to feel refreshed and beautiful because when they look good, they feel good.
All right, so you guys have some special offers for our viewers as well. You have a lot of offers. Where can they go to learn more about that?
Our website, kcwellnessclub.com. We have offers for all the viewers. We're gonna give you a free complimentary experience at the Wellness Club all winter long. We also are doing deals for healthcare workers and teachers, so please go check it out.
All right, well, thank you guys so much for being here today. This all sounds amazing.
Thank you.
This Kansas City Spotlight is sponsored by Kansas City Wellness Club. For more information, visit kcwellnessclub.com.